A Domino's delivery driver is serving up pizza along with some holiday cheer to customers. Dean Bryant straps a lit Christmas tree to the back of his truck when he's driving for the chain. He says he found the fake tree after college students threw it away in Virginia, and so far everyone seems to like their food arriving merry and bright. After the holidays, Dean keeps the decor going. He's known as the duck truck guy because of the many rubber ducks on his dashboard.